Muslims, Buddhists,
Jews.
Don't get caught in who is who.
Just make sure that you is you.
American,
Spanish,
Haitian,
Sioux,
poor folks,
rich folks,
middle class,
boom.
Don't get caught in who is who.
Just make sure that you is you.
The world's a hateful place, and it's all the same. People cashing in bucks off all our pain. It's not a game for anyone who's got a brain, or caught shivering thoughts when getting on a plane. I'm caught in rain, hoping it'll stop quick, cause if it don't, I'll drown or get popped by a mob click. All of whom are starving while others trading stock tips. No one to rescue, cops concerned with chronic. I tried to find the logic, but knew we forgot it when I saw disasters as opportunities for profits. Republican or Democrat, tragedy, let's settle that. Instead of hearing loose debates, a pot calling the kettle black. Cliche, I'm never that, meaning it's important to many different people, so listen when we talking. Fuck race and religion, turn and face your children. Tell them that you love them cause they make life worth living. If you hate my opinion and wanna write your own, I'm encouraging you to grab a microphone. You see, talking is solving, but silence will kill. So fuck everybody out there who's prescribing you pills. Suppressing your stresses, it's got you grinding your will until you finally blow up and holding on to your grill. Cursing humanity like I'm dying to kill. Reverse the insanity, no time it can heal.
Black, white, purple, blue,
Catholics,
Muslims,
Buddhists,
Jews.
Don't get caught in who is who.
Just make sure that you is you.
American,
Spanish,
Haitian,
Sioux,
poor folks,
rich folks,
middle class,
boom.
Don't get caught in who is who.
Just make sure that you is you.
We got a crisis in the making, yes. Lots of lives are being taken. I'm sorry the president had to return early from vacation. Where were you when they needed you? Oh, you can send 18-year-olds to Iraq to get killed, but can't protect your own red, white, and blue. The colors have changed, they have a new representation. The red is for the fresh blood Bush's hands are stained with. White's for the only color he sees besides green numbers. The blue's for our pain, our war casualties are up to 1900. And five were from the state I live in, it's getting close to home. Iraq didn't knock those towers down, just leave those folks alone. Now two hurricanes have left the South stranded, it's outlandish. Thousands of people with wounds not being bandaged. Incalculable damage, havoc has been officially wreaked. It's been a strange last couple of weeks. People searching for their families with nothing to eat. It's something to see, but not for George W.B. He's living comfortably, hitting golf balls off a tee. I wonder what he thought when he saw Kanye on TV. A celebrity, finally speaking his mind, saying fuck the teleprompter, nobody's feeding me lies. This is the time to stay aware and alert, cause terrorists are the only ones with the power to hurt. Feels like sometimes it couldn't get any worse. What a time to be living on earth.
Black, white, purple,
blue,
Catholics,
Muslims,
Buddhists,
Jews.
Don't get caught in who is who.
Just make sure that you is you.
American,
Spanish,
Haitian,
Sioux.